Yes, and it's critical. There's a scientific link between weight gain and sexual abuse. And I mean, when we start probing into the psyches of people who've been through it and that are obese, for instance, we start to find that they're trying to pad themselves so that they're not sexualized.
Yeah.
And trying to keep sexuality away in many cases. So it's not until they unlock that and, you know, we do some emotional release work on it that they're able to also lose the weight.